Police and Prasarana Malaysia Bhd have teamed up to make MRT and LRT stations in Selangor safer with the Crime Prevention Patrols program. The program will see policemen patrolling each of the stations in the state.
Jadi rondaan ni akan mengambil masa dalam apa ni dari pukul 7 pagi sampai 10 malam lah. Jadi kita ada dua shift. Jadi kita akan buat rondaan untuk mengelakkan benda-benda kejadian seperti samun, curi yang berlaku di stesen-stesen LRT ini.
The police chief said this during a press conference on Wednesday. At least 58 cases of theft and robberies in MRT and LRT stations in the state have been reported for the first 4 months of this year.